Hi, I'm Jeffrey, and we are in the Snake Temple.
Hi, I'm Ray.
Hi, I'm David.
Hi, I'm Wenjing.
Hi, I'm Merlin. Let's go explore.
Yo. Ayo, tonight is the night that I'ma get twisted. Mix Moscato and vodka, I'ma mix it. Roll that spaceship, we about to get lifted. Live in the present, that gift is for the gifted. This what you came, this what you came for. You get what you buy, this what you pay for. So make sure the stars is what you aim for. Make mistakes though.
I never worry, life is a journey.
The Penang Snake Temple is about 3 kilometers away from the airport in Sungai Keluang, Bayan Lepas. It was built in 1850 in honor and dedication to Charles Sukong, a Buddhist priest who was believed to have extraordinary healing power. According to local folklore, the religious men offered the pit viper shelters to keep them away from dangers. For those who doesn't know what pit viper is, it is actually a type of snakes. For your information, this is the pit vipers. And when the temple has completely established after the death of Charles Sukong, these snakes have stayed in the temple since then. Some of you might wonder whether these snakes are fake. Well, the answer is, all the snakes here are still alive and they are real.
Tell the bartender say my order bet. It's bottle service, he order debt. Might let him take it home and slow the debt. He got friends, but all of my friends, they ain't leaving till we say when. And we gon' hang over the next day, but we will remember this day. So drop the pop and get low, and we could drop the top and just cruise. We fresh to death down to the shoes. My only motto in life is don't lose.
Just around the corner at this temple, we were shocked to come upon these massive pythons. Surprisingly, they put it here on purpose as one of the attractions, so that people can take a photograph with the snake draped around their shoulder. And of course, we as a visitors also don't want to miss this chance, so we took a few pictures with the snake as well. We then headed outside and wandered around to see the rest of the grounds. On the outside, they got nice view of vegetated areas. There is also another small temple at the back, called Kwan Yin Hall. In this hall, we find the most custom tradition that Chinese people preserve, where they usually lit candles and send their prayers and gratitudes to the god. Even little kids do. And on the right side of the hall, there is a souvenir corner where tourists can buy some charms or lucky bracelet to wish you happiness, wisdom, fortune, success, and even love. And being typical tourists, we also bought some for us to bring home. And finally, we come to the last corner, which is snake breeding place. Here is where all the excitement comes in. This farm is just built in 2005 in purpose to preserve the habitats and breed the snake. Mr. Cho Pu Ho is being assigned to set up this place to educate people and spread messages not to kill the snakes, as they deserve to live in this planet. Another reason is because as the years goes by, there are less snakes to be found in this temple. So this place was built so people can still have the chance to see the snakes. Here, you can find various kinds of snakes. The venomous ones are either kept in a glass box or being caged. And some of the snakes which are more tame, they just let it slither freely outdoor. Furthermore, at a particular time, they will hold a snake performance. Remember the person in charge of this place, Mr. Cho Pu Ho? We must say we are lucky enough to have interviewed him in person to know more about the vision of this place. But before that, this is him doing the performance, which perplexed us for a moment when they took out the King Cobra, also known as King of Venom, and bravely planted a kiss on its head. This, of course, ended received round of applause from the spectators who were as amazed as we all do.
The 15 years ago. Okay, this is during the 18th century. Alright, and when they built this temple, it actually is initially it's not called a snake temple. It's called a clear water temple. After they complete the temple, when the monks start to move in, they find there's a lot of snake in the temple, a lot of vipers. Okay, so since that day onward, the temple becomes snake temple, and the snake become a temple viper. like to get the name from each other. Okay, so this is how the history of this temple. But as the year go by, this area start to develop. The habitat of the snake temple, the temple waifu already been destroyed. So there's no more snake in this temple. Alright, it's getting less and less. Okay, so that's why I was request set up this farm so that people still have the chance to see the snake. Okay, because we won't want to come to the snake temple and find there's no more snake. Because if you're back when you're before you were born, if you come to this temple, you can see a lot of temple vipers, the green temple vipers, crawling on the floor, crawling on the beam. They have a lot in the temple, but now they have no more signs left. Okay, that's why this farm was set up to complement the snake temple. I'm doing all this is to try to educate people not to kill snake, because every time a lot of people are frightened of snake, and because of fear, that's why we kill. Okay, that's a lot. And same thing of snake, because they fear, that's why they attack. Now, if you can overcome the fear with them, and they can overcome the fear with you, we can live together. We can live happily together. Okay, so this is the message I'm trying to give to you.
Don't kill okay? the snakes, yeah. people.
Yes. Okay?
Thank you so much, sir, for your time.
Alright, okay?
Thank you.
Thanks to Mr. Chu, we can overcome our fear with the snakes and learn how to value each other. Now, let's see what the other tourists think about this place.
我来这边出去，这边比较舒服，对吧？谢谢，好，谢谢。我对这些小巴很不错啊，我想可以看看，本来是觉得蛮喜欢这些小巴，所以还特地来参观一下，来看看，觉得是不错的，挺多的，到这边，谢谢，谢谢。觉得这个地方怎么样？
我觉得这个地方是一个财运宝地，因为这块有好多蛇，人们常说蛇就象征着财富。你是从什么经过谁的推荐或者是怎么来到这里？
我是旅游到这里，然后偶尔看到这个地方，然后就上来浏览一下。
所以你会以后推荐给你的朋友们？
可能会推荐给爱好蛇的朋友。
This place is called Snake Temple, but I didn't see any snake at all so far. Only at the farm. So I feel it's quite abnormal as the usual thing about it.
Do you like to share?
Feel this place, I think it's not really what I'm thinking about. So wow.
No more
as well as I think.
Thank you.
Okay, so guys, this trip to Penang, how do you guys feel about it?
It was very interesting. And this is my first time to strike the snakes. I feel very exciting.
In this case, I learned about snake also wants to live. Please do not kill them. This trip is a new experience for me because I have never been to that kind of place before. It's a very interesting place. I would like to welcome you guys to go.
This is my second time to the snake temple, and I really love the place because the historical building and stuff, and knowing the story of the owner is very interesting.
So from my experience itself, I found this place is really interesting because we can learn to get close to the nature. So I really find this place is very worth it to go and visit. So thank you guys for watching this video. So see you guys.
Bye bye.